game against Maynard at home, and I am 10 points clear of them, there is still 24 points to play for. Maynard did play away to Newcastle, 2-2 draw, so they're going to put out their reserves. And De Gea and Luke Shaw are going to play against them. That's not going to be the team. They also don't have Matic, he has a bruised rib, and he is back in 2 days. And Lingard got sent off in the last game. So the team is Romero, Fosu-Mensah, Phil Jones, Lindelof, Damian, Regan Paul, Scott McTominay, Mata, who scored that cross when I lost 3-0 at Old Trafford, Martial, Gribbin, and Rashford. In FIFA 17, Rashford cost 21 million. In the Watford Grim Old episode 44, when he was 83 rated, got him 2 million undervalued. Didn't get to use him for long as I ended the series on deadline day in the next episode, where I signed Luke Hughes and he's gonna play. De Gea made a mistake in the first time I played them at home, and he hit the post with an open goal. So that will be the team using that formation. First though is this, it came up, the Spain job. They do need a manager, sacking their manager the day before the World Cup starts. So now they have Hierro. I have seen a team already and it looks unreal. I am not going to take it. I do want the England job for the 2022 World Cup. Yeah, the team. That's not really what I would play. They have De Gea and Hermoso. This person is from Real Madrid. Isco is 87, Essential from the FIFA 17 Watford career, 87. Vallejo from the West Ham career, Mata's still there, 85. Adan, who I might be getting for my Bristol career, for free. Mata there. Busquets as the captain, 32-year-old. Got Sal, Pedro, Odriozola, who I might want to sign. Aspilicueta, Jordi Alba. But then going on to the squad selection, see who else they have. Ramos isn't in the team, probably because of his age, 35-year-old. And Thiago Fabregas, who's not been called up and was in the BBC pundit. Cabellos, Carvajal, and Herrera, who's gone to Everton in this. Iñaki Williams, De La Feu, he's still at Barcelona. I could have got him, but I didn't want to come. Wages were too much. Bellerin, Alonso. Bellerin was in the Watford career for Sunny as well. Elena, 81. Borja Mayoral. What's his stats? Not the worst. Hesse, 81. And Rafael, former City player in real life, things under Stuttgart. Callahan, nearly done. I saw David Silva down here, who was 77 rated. Adama, Alberto Merino, Pepe Reina's on to AC Milan, Yossi Perez. So yeah, that's David Silva. Goalkeeper diving, everything on one. Acceleration. De Gea has more acceleration than him. His skill attributes are still good. 35-year-old now. And yeah, that's all I wanted to show the Spain. Kickoff for many as a at the top. So I could do Spain, but I'd rather England. And yeah, just do that. And go back in. I did beat Leicester in the last game. Herrera scored in the 83rd minute. Sam Hughes got sent off for a tackle on Penarando just after the 30th minute. Akancho, United's full team. After After this, I have Inter Milan at the San Siro. My joint biggest win is against Inter Milan. I can't remember the other one at the moment. So Pereira, Borkwick, Wiley's not going to play. Chong, Damian, Fellaini, 72. Gribbin's there. Henderson. Sam Johnson is on the West Front. They now have Lee Grant, Joe Pereira, Phil Jones, Matar, Lindelof. They signed him from Palace. Lingard, Lukaku is top scorer with 20 goals. Matic. So yeah, he's back in 2 days. Martial, 85. Scott McTominay's on the play. And he's now CDM, used to be a centre back. Rashford is now 85. Rojo. Romero's 81. I was going to say, where's De Gea? He's in my team. Alexis ain't going to play. Smalling. Dunsevi, Valencia. Wilson and Young are transfer listed. Young has great stats. Watford did lose 4-2 to Man United, and Ashley Young with 2 free kicks. We were 3-0 down in 32 minutes. We gave ourselves a chance when we scored 2 with Deeney and Decore, but then Lingard, no one decided to tackle him, and he just ran from the halfway line. Well, probably his own box, actually. The bench. I actually changed formation at the last minute. I had Richarlison up front with Jesus. He finally went up a rating. He's been stuck on 85. De Gea's gone up 2 already this season. And Luke Shaw as well is here. 25-year-old. With Luke Shaw, he's on to Dubai for training camp as he raises his fitness levels for the season and tries to impress Mourinho. And Daily Star say that Alexandro has agreed to join Man United in a deal worth £53 million. The full table, top scorer Lukaku by 7 goals, to Griezmann, who used to play for United on this. They also have Pogba, Spurs. Yeah, there's a table. Man City did beat Arsenal in the last game, so they're now 8th. I am 30 points above City. I did beat them in the FA Cup quarter-final. So next I have Chelsea, and I could play West Ham or Southampton in the final. So yeah, this I should win. It's because none of the players are fit enough to play. They must have played on the Wednesday. And see Chelsea are on, Spurs, Brighton. Let's turn them all on. Here's the bench. Wilmot, Chalobah, Pereira, Success, Panamanda, Deeney and Dalberg. Also, Chelsea are willing to swap Willian for Martial. So that would be interesting. They didn't really play at the clubs. And then Watford are close to signing Ben Foster and Ken Zemo. We're having a good transfer window. Same as the person that scored against Arsenal in the Europa League at the Emirates to win 2-1. They scored 2 in a minute. My good friend Alan Smith. Their manager's now gone to Swansea. His goal was insane. Ending my criminal player Callum Chambers.
Well, given how late we are in the season now, Martin, it could almost be
Man United have given me the only defeat in the Premier League so far this season. 1-0 in the 57th minute, Blin crossed to Martial. 2-0 88th minute, Martial crossed to Lukaku. I think Martial came on in that game. Also, next week I'm going to be talking about the FIFA community. That'll be later. Phil Jones is their captain. There's a table again. My goal defense is better. I can get up to 99 points. See what adventures. Kovacic made his return against Swansea, 2 goals and 1 assist. The Corey's been dropped. James Wilson, Johnson, Darwin, Blin, Marshall's not there. is Lukaku. It lied for once. And that's it. Just Lukaku for Martial. Could be a problem. Lukaku is on my shortlist. 89 rated. So the midfield ain't great. McTominay is the only one that actually played in life. They could score straight away. Paul. Renato Sanchez, no penalty. And that doesn't run. Phil Jones is there. And go through. I don't think that, well, that pass would work. But we'll score anyway, then we'll lose the guy. Phil Jones. So yeah, FIFA, it's been the best ever for me. I played on Xbox One and I didn't like how the gameplay felt. This is on Xbox 360. EA have made their game too serious with the champions. I play this game to have fun. There will be a lot more. But I have to pause it, it's on notes. That could be a bird. Oh my god. Regan Paul's gone. Would it bring someone on? No. This could be anything. I've had like 3 red cards recently. One against PSV. For the opposition. That Sam Hughes kid. Who left us signed from Chester. Non-league. So he was a CDM. They've got to play with 10 men for 80 minutes. The PSV player got sent off early, it was like a 10th minute as well. That was Pereiro, the Uruguayan cam. Sam Hughes is the centre back. And I still couldn't score. Beat Leicester 1-0, beat Swansea 3-0. PSV, I won 3-2. Cavicelli with the winner. In episode 70. Gibbon. Ricardo Pereira, Shaw. Hey, Fossi Mentor. Signed him on loan in the Villa career. When he was a CDM. And he's in my ultimate team. He was on loan at Palace. Was linked with Valencia on loan when their rival is Antonio Valencia. That's a bit funny. He looks sure. No, you don't pay 3-9 anymore. But hey, I made a triple save against United at Old Trafford. I've got that on camera.
Every time Manchester United play, they're expected to win. They never underestimate their opposition.
Okay, next one, FIFA. So, career mode. MGH last uploaded a FIFA 18 career mode video last month. He now talks about real life football and has even tried FIFA 11 career mode and uses mods to get Arsenal Legends on PC in FIFA 18. Next is Docs, who hasn't uploaded career mode in nearly 2 months. Every video since has been a Millwall Football Manager episode. Good thing I've never subbed, even if he has done a manager and player career on Watford. Next is Canny Sports, who gave me this topic to talk about, and he hasn't uploaded career mode in nearly 2 months. He now uploads all my team videos, or just doesn't upload at all. Someone else I'm not subbed to. I'll talk more about it again. Soon. Phil Jones. Where's he playing? And what is their defence? They have no one in their half. I can see it on the radar. Matter. Putting crosses in the box for Lukaku. That could have been handball on Hughes. And in the last game, they got Lingard sent off, apparently. Go, Neves. He's been good recently. He scored against Swansea. Kovacic put him through. I don't know how to say his name. I think I got that right that time. Going from Real Madrid, who's linked with leaving them, joining the Premier League, like Arsenal or someone. Off the post. In that game, Will Hughes hit the post. It was like the sixth episode. I think ended 0-0. I did lose 5-1 to United in the last game of season 1, but I did have a reserve team out, Man City beating Chelsea. And Chelsea were third. So I can basically confirm the league if I win here. Well, basically anyway. Ricardo, get past Rashford. I have his SBC card, that striker, 87 rated is on you. Kovacic. Lindelof. Neves, wide. Carlson did score the winner in that Old Trafford game where De Gea made the triple save. It was like the 80th minute. Half an hour gone already. Next on career mode, AA9 skills gets no shoes on career at the moment, which is just embarrassing. I'm only subbed on his main channel. He uploaded something to do with Wolves earlier. Most of the time he doesn't know what he's doing, but it's entertaining to watch and he's good at the game. Masterbox is my favourite career mode YouTuber this year. He uploads other football content to keep the channel fresh. I'm also subbed to Chesnod Gaming and his views get about 10k. Also uploads World Cup game mode videos. Like, people say that the game is dead in general. Doesn't get many views anymore. Like, the Penfest doesn't get over 100k views anymore. But if you have good series ideas like Squad Builder Showdown, Wheel of Fortune, you're gonna get views. Like, they get loads. Wheel of Fortune's already finished. It lasted 3 episodes because he finished it, Spencer. And then what else? Jared HD created the Rebuild series, which gets over 50k views. I'm not a sub because I find him cringy. Scorpion, kick that like button. No. And then 13 out of 25 people that I'm subbed to used to upload FIFA Daily, which is mad. And then if I'm in the top 5 career mode YouTubers this year, you know that these YouTubers are doing something wrong. All the stats at the moment. That's all I've got to say, they've not had a shot on target. Okay, Guerrero. Could have messed up on them. Other match between the two clubs earlier in the season, but I'm sure the hosts are really determined to get some. Okay, Jesus. Yeah, I'm sure they. And here's the shot. Save. Oh, Romero didn't play for Argentina. Luke Shaw's there. I got him in the summer. I don't know how much. De Gea I got for free. Renato Sanchez on the left. Ribbon. Gone over on Ricardo. I've got the throw anyway. Good at him. Kovacic. Jesus. Kovacic again. He said Kovacic? What? Kovacic? I don't know. He scores again on his second game back. It was out for ages, it was like 7 weeks. It's a super goal from a splendid team. Men against boys out there, and the opposition goalkeeper had to split it. Exposed and let down by his defenders. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see the gap is now 13 points. Mind the gap. From these kind of distances, and it is a knack. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rashford's got it. Romelu Lukaku. Saved. From Rashford. And today, Mourinho has considered a $12 million bid for Shaqiri. And that's all. I know he just wanted a lot.
There goes the cross.
Good bin, clear that.
No nonsense defending from him.
Nearly half the line, just get there now. Damian is going to leave for Serie A. It's like a Napoli, Juventus. And I think that one was Inter Milan. Signed from Torino. Can we get another? Jesus. Nearly. Pereira's goal against Leicester was a long shot. Only 1-0. The result, most teams at home are winning 1-0. Every team at home is winning. Spurs 3-0 Brighton. Swansea being Arsenal and Swansea being Chelsea. I think Arsenal were fourth. They were fifth actually, so Liverpool must be fourth.
So the referees happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
What I could do on Saturday is do the FIFA 17 Watford career mode versus FIFA 18 Watford career mode. It'll take me ages. If you don't know what that is, go on the FIFA 17 Watford career mode playlist, and at the bottom is basically that. The bottom of that playlist. In there. Potatoes, saved. So yeah, Lee Grant's not going to play for these. He did have that good game for Stoke in that 1-0 draw at Old Trafford. Maybe people have forgot about that.
And it's out for a corner.
And he probably got man of the match in that game. Made save some like Ibrahimovic. Hunter, Jesus. Yeah, I enjoy career mode. They can make it better. It's gonna be the Champions League. Hopefully, that's not it. The only thing that they get added. Jesus. Two tackles that he's got through, or block well. To take the penalty. Phil Jones. Gribbin.
What we have for you very soon on EA Sports, our presentation of the quarterfinals of the Champions Cup fixture. It's Watford. They'll be facing Inter away from home. Well, you get yourself through this stage, and you really can.
Inter's the quarterfinals.
So, no room for error. There might be a bit of tension out there. One back very quickly.
Go to him. The front three Brazilians have been good recently, actually. Go. Kovacic again. Save. Romero's keeping them in this. They're making a sub. It, Alexis.
To try and repair the damage now.
You. Posimento. First sub. I did have success on the bench, who did score in that 5-1 game. Pereira, who won me the league at Old Trafford in FIFA 17, he'll come on. For who's. Yeah, that was in the 90th minute. Capu won the ball back. What a legend he was. He was at Leeds in this. What's going on this game on as well?
Manchester United's change about to take place.
Neves. Cross.
Oh, and goes the cross.
Gone
on. By the defender.
Okay, defensive. Manchester United's next game out. Yeah, they're playing Arsenal in the next match in the UEFA.
I think I might get a yellow
final,
spot.
First leg. The two managers have summed it up. I think
yeah, Man United in the Europa League against
again,
Arsenal.
Possession squandered, really.
And then also in the Europa League is Bayern versus PSG. Also Leicester in there against Real Sociedad.
Having a little game of their own here.
Jesus against Darmian. No.
Clear the danger.
Sure. If I don't take my chances, Diaz will probably score.
Alan McAnally's our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's another goal for Tottenham Hotspur.
5-0.
5-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Richarlison.
Cut off.
I'll just take the corner.
And that'll be a corner.
Yellow card.
No.
Sanchez.
He
is amazing. Played against his old club Swansea, Marshall's on now. This. And also.
Terrific
saved.
Job.
Callum Chambers was there. He's on a contract at Arsenal. I'll bring on success. I make Kovacic captain. Normally it's De Gea. Or Deeney if he plays. I could bring on Chalobah, he made his return against United. Yeah, I'll do that. There, I'll go on that side.
Be a throw.
The two subs.
Two changes here.
To him.
Pereira. Now he's looking for support.
Chalobah. In that 5-1 game. Kiko Femini has scored an own goal after Gomez made a mistake.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Gomez is now a regen, obviously. I did look at Ben Foster, and he's a regen as well at Burnley, apparently. I could only find one English goalkeeper in the Prem. That was a regen. And Nick Pope is at West Brom, actually, which is a bit weird. So it must be him at Burnley. Before it was 10 million, the price, now it's like 2.5, which is worth it.
In the nick of time.
It's 8 minutes to go. Stay there.
The referee's kept on top of this
yellow
game.
Card.
Foul here. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Is he gone off?
Careful now. Fair portion of
yes.
To go.
You bring on James Wilson when you need a goal. You transfer to him. If he scores, I quit FIFA. Another one. Two.
Kovacic. Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Straight at Hermoso. Don't have anyone up. Go on, Luke Shaw, go. This is why you don't get rid of him at renewal or drop him. Go on. Ribbon, nothing, and Jones has got it. Tackle him.
Alexis Sanchez. Manchester United get the
defend.
Decision.
James Wilson.
Well, he could have got a free kick by going down.
So many yellow cards.
Here's a chance, maybe.
Yellow to Callum Chambers.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there for
me. 90th minute.
He's gonna strike it goal.
Oh my god. No. I was getting someone on the line.
When no one would have thought it possible.
I said I'd take my chances. It's gonna have goal line technology, it's not even gonna show it. Unreal.
Oh, look, I'm getting him on the line. And then it goes out off the bar again. Shit. No. With 10 men. I'm surprised I don't have 8 men. Man, I've got all the cars I'm getting. It's probably not that long left. And I've lost it.
Here's Wilson. Manchester United
been
attacking typically, but they still need one goal to win.
Oh my god.
Jones.
I can't be also got attacking. Change it. It's no time. 1-1.
It's finished level here at the final whistle. Well, for periods of this game, Alan, they dominated the ball.
It's not even going to show it. Which is a good thing, I don't really want to see it again. Ratings 4.6 for Chambers. Caliber 4.9, 4.2 Pereira. Jesus with the assist. Romero with 4 saves. The other shot on target was we have Rashford, who went off. Swansea did win. They won in life the day before Aubameyang signed. So I don't want to take that at the moment, it will still be there. So now it's Inter. And I've got Europa League, the spot. Champions League will be confirmed soon. Jesus I did put in training. Its rating went up after the month finished. New month. I'll try the rest of the results, and I'm playing on Wednesday, so who else? Roma did win, and Barcelona, the other game is Spurs, Real Madrid, and Europa League is there. Then I'll look at the Prem after, first results, I think I might have won past it. Two one Southampton. Forest, I think that's their first win. Liverpool 1, Everton, Bournemouth, Villa. And Cholis as well, for United and me. So Thomas, Deeney and Jesus, then is Panamanda Kovacic with his 5th goal, and Sanchez. He did score on his debut against Arsenal, and then he scored in his 2nd game, so he's got 3 goals in 2 games. And he goes all the way down here. For United, Lukaku with 20, Lingard with 12. Sanchez, that was his 4th goal. Griezmann has actually scored for them. Wilson has 1. Ashley Young hasn't played a game. Romero, Tank and Jute. Fellaini's only played 3 games. By the only 16 games, I've used him with Villa. Scored goal of the series in the final against Everton. Got McTominay 19. Kirby's not playing again. They have Gomez as well. Yeah, this is Ben Foster, Dean Harley. I probably want to sign him. He's 59 rated. Pantelimon, who left, on to Nottingham Forest, where he is. So yeah, biggest win against Inter. November 2018, biggest defeat 5-1 versus Man United, May 2018. My record transfer fee is Jesus for 45. And he scored 500 goals, and he conceded 200. Just short up.